Ooh, I wake up and realize that I'm blessed to see a new day. Hear the children in their cries. I feel the mothers wipe their eyes when the baby's feeling low. Soothing words that they say and concepts that they kids don't know. Far too young to understand the cause that in their mother's hand. A humble queen when she speaks and just as strong as any man. Overbearing with her caring, is it true love that she's sharing? I sometimes wonder, is it really safe to be so daring? The agonies of living lowers faith in other women. As a man, I do my best to realize that we all got children, but I falter. Amazed at how you stand firm like an altar. Your strength and testament of God's love. Holy creature, you must be heaven sent. The angels above speak words about you. They say you are creation of the highest path. Your holy milk forever lasts like silk. Imagine the beauty of this holy woman that they built. I love my mother, now to share some words about my dad. Tell you about a man that made the most of what he had. He signifies strength and chivalry in his fullest length. A real superman, his heart is fortified by faith. Yo, sometimes I think we take for granted our ties. Forget the hard work that goes into forging bloodlines. The lords of old tell the drama many men must unfold. Your dad's crusade fully resulted in your ass being made a veteran in life. Yo, my dad's a real Luke Cage. If only I could put in words the kind of demons he slayed. Mighty protector, stand strong when I carry your holy scepter. And pass it as I grow old to children, our stories forever told and cemented. You see how we immortal off the concepts you invented. I'm basking in your greatness, living life, yo, this is splendid. Realize whenever I told you that I love you, that I meant it. Hope y'all can understand the kind of loving that I have. Respect the ones whose loving did not last, for we don't know they passed. We pray that love will find you on its way and on your doors to present you a brand new day. To summarize my message, keep your parents close. Glory be to them, we know that they deserve the most. Appreciate the kind of love that they share when it's feeling like there's no one that cares. So take the time out to hug them like a brother. Promise you that there will never be another. Love.